This quick video shows how you can give a dynamic name to a generated document using Experido for Microsoft Dynamics CRM. A dynamic name contains references to data in your CRM system. In this video, we'll create a document called quote, followed by the quote number or ID and the name of the potential customer the quote is created for. First off, you select a template and click Next to go to the document's Properties tab. There, you can override the document's default name. So you type quote here. To pick up the quote ID, you can click the tokens icon and select the quote ID field. To add the name of the potential customer, you simply add the word for and find the corresponding field token. When you go on to create the document, you'll see that its name is now quote followed by the quote number for followed by the potential customer's name. The dynamic document name can also be set as the default settings for the generated document's name. If you do that, there is no need for end-user intervention in order to create a document with a dynamic name.